This visit is a culmination of the success of the peace process. It is an acknowledgement that while we, none of us, can change the past, we have chosen to change the future.